Hello students, today we will start our new unit 4, that is quadratic equation. Means the equation which have a power 2 is called quadratic equation. It's unit 4, quadratic equation. Exercise 4.1. Check whether the following are quadratic equation or not. In this we have to check whether the following equation are quadratic or not. First is x plus 1 square is equals to 2 into x plus 3. First of all, we have to simplify this, and if the highest power is 2, so we can say it is a quadratic equation. Here we have 8 questions. I will solve 2-3 questions. Rest question you have to solve in your notebook by yourself. Given question 1. X square x plus 1 whole square equals to 2 into x plus 3. First of all, we have to simplify. X plus 1 whole square is equals to x square plus 1 plus 2x, and 2 is multiplied with x equals to 2x, and 2 is multiplied with again 3. We will get 2x minus 6. Now by taking 2x on and minus 6 on the one side, so we get x square plus 1 plus 2x as it is, and this 2x become negative and this minus 6 becomes positive. This is 6, so it's become positive. So we get here the equation equals to x square plus 7 equals to 0. So the highest power of x is equals to 2. So the given equation is quadratic. In same way, question number 2. X square minus 2x is equals to minus 2 into 3 minus x. First of all, minus 2 is multiplied with 3, and minus 2 is multiplied with minus x. So we get minus 2 into 3 is equals to minus 6, and minus 2 into minus x equals to 2x. Now taking both on the same side of either side, we will get x square minus 4x plus 6 equals to 0. So the highest power of x equals to 2. So the given equation is quadratic. In same way, we have to solve this also. First of all, we have to simplify x minus 2 into x plus 1. So we will get as x square minus 2x plus x minus 2. In same way, we have to multiply x minus 1 into x plus 3 equals to x square minus x plus 3x minus 3. Means this x is multiplied with x first, then x is multiplied with 3. So we will get x square plus 3x. Again, this minus 1 is multiplied with x, so we will get minus x, and minus 1 is multiplied with 3. So we will get as minus 3. Now taking solving this, we will get this minus 2x plus x equals to x minus x, x square as it is, and minus 2 as it is. In same way, minus x plus 3x equals to 2x. So here we will get this x square cancel out. So remaining is 3x minus 1. Here the highest power of x is here. If the power of x is, so it is not a, this is not a quadratic equation. If here we are getting a power 2, so then we can get say that it is a quadratic. Here it is not a quadratic equation. Next question is x plus 2 whole cube equals to 2x into x square minus 1. First of all, we have to simplify this. X plus 2 is x cube plus 8, means a cube plus b cube plus 3a 6 in x square plus 12x, means we have to use the formula of a plus b whole cube, and this 2x is multiplied with x square, so we get as 2x cube, and 2x is multiplied with minus 1, so we get a minus 2x. By simplifying this, we will get x cube minus 6x square minus 14x minus 8. Here the highest power of x is 1, so this is not a quadratic equation. In starting, I have so told that if power is 2, then we can say it is a quadratic equation. If power is 3 or power is 1, so we can't say it is a quadratic equation. In same way, x cube minus 4x minus x plus 1 is equals to x minus 2 power 3. Now this is first as it is. Now I am applying a minus b whole cube. Value of a minus b whole cube is x square cube minus 6x square plus 12x minus 8. So by taking this all the terms on another side, it becomes sign will change and we finally get 2x square minus 13x plus 9 is equals to 0. Here the power of x is equals to 2. So it is a quadratic equation. Thank you, students. Rest question I will solve in next video. Thank you, students.